Hello guys and welcome back to our tutorials. As you might know, I'm living for a couple of months in Brussels right now. And what's so special about this city? Brussels sprouts. So let's go to the kitchen to see how we're gonna cook them. So to roast our Brussels sprouts, we need some olive oil, a little bit of butter, some salt, hot pan, and spatula.
So here is our Brussels sprouts. We're gonna cut a little bit of the root, just like this. Then we're gonna cut it on half. Then we're gonna take out the first layer. Just like this, voila, it's ready. I'm gonna do the same. So our pan is nice and hot. We're gonna add some olive oil inside. Just a little touch of olive oil. We're gonna put our Brussels sprouts this way, face down. So a minute passed, we add approximately 20 grams of butter to this, just to deglaze it. We close the fire. So our Brussels sprouts are ready.